All right, let me get this straight, bro.
What?
Let me just get this straight, because I don't want to... And by no way, I'm not attacking you when I say this. I'm just having a conversation, a father-to-son conversation. So, what exactly did she say?
She said, she possibly could be pregnant.
Bro, I've been telling y'all since y'all were younger, bro. We make good decisions and we discipline. How do you... What'd she say?
Yeah, she said she was late. Sadly, yeah. But, hopefully, don't have a kid.
I'm gonna be honest with you, bro. I'm disappointed simply for the fact that we've had these conversations before, bro. I've told you what my expectations for you. I had expectations for your brothers and how I wanted you guys to, you know, grow up and be outstanding citizens. And you making bonehead moves like this? Now, if this is true, if she is pregnant, then you got to hold up your whole life to make sure that you can get, you know, things in order for a new baby, right? Like, what were you doing, man?
Yeah, I was slacking. I was just...
What were you doing? How long you and this girl been together anyway? How long?
2 months.
2 months. So y'all doing this unprotected, bro?
Yeah. It was just one time.
Well, come on, man. We cannot do that. What have I told y'all since I... Man. When is she going to find out? What has she taken a test yet?
No, she hasn't.
You know about this? You know what's going on with your brother?
I had nothing to do with that.
I know you didn't have nothing to do with it. What I'm asking you is, did you know about his situation with him and his girlfriend?
Which one?
How many girlfriends you got, bro? What we doing?
I only got one.
No, what situation?
His girlfriend might be pregnant. Did he tell you that?
I mean, he told me, but...
Why you didn't tell me? Why did you come tell me that you knew that? Come on, man. What are we doing? What are you doing? Is your situation anything similar to this? Cause
no.
I'm going to be honest with you, bro. I'm very disappointed. I'm disappointed in the fact that I had high expectations for y'all, bro. We can't do this. Do y'all understand what a whole baby does to you now? Do you understand?
Yeah,
now, the following year, when you're trying to go to college, you may or may not be able to go to college, but it ain't 100% like it was prior to you not having a baby or a baby on the way. You need to understand the severity of this. Like, I don't know if you understand the depth of what you got yourself in. So what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do if this is true? If she is, if the test come back positive, what are you gonna do? And how do you even know it's yours? It's only been. You understand what I'm saying? And I'm not trying to boggle your brain down with a whole lot of stuff, but I need you to understand what you know. I mean, what you got yourself into. You put yourself in the whole conundrum right here. You don't know this girl well enough to say what if she's doing the same thing with another guy. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You can't put yourself in a position based on what this quick emotion is. This is this instantaneous gratification. We don't do that. You understand?
Yeah.
A man makes decisions based on what's logical. You're not driven by your emotions. And now here you are expecting a whole baby. I'm not even going to say that. I'm not going to say that at all. But the fact that you put yourself in a position with a woman, let me ask you this. Can you tell me, let's say and forbid it is true. Let's say the girl is pregnant. Can you say 100% that it's yours?
No, I can't.
Do y'all understand what I'm trying to have for you guys? And I don't want you guys to be young parents. Because you guess what? It's not going to fall on y'all. I'm going to have to help. Mom's going to have to help. You understand?
Yeah.
This ain't nothing to play with. So again, I'm going to ask you, forbid it is, but let's say it's true. Let's say the little girl is pregnant. What's her name, by the way? What is this little girl name?
Her name is Shay.
Okay. Let's say she is. What's your next move? Let's say she is. What is your next move?
Gotta go get a job.
No, hey, don't leave. Come, you need to come back in here because you need to listen to this too, bro. You need to listen to this too because what we're not going to have is both of you guys making the same mistake. You understand? We're not going to do that, bro. We're not going to do that. So get a job and what? Get a job doing what? Have you even done the calculations on what it takes to raise a child?
No, I haven't.
You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
This is not just some, oh, we were having a good time and then, oh, we slipped up. It's not one of those things. A slip up is a whole human being, which is a whole nother responsibility. You understand me? Do you understand me? I'm talking to both of y'all with this. Yeah, man, I'm disappointed, bro. I'm extremely disappointed. Get a job where, bro? Doing what?
Probably Home Depot.
Bro, that's not, we're not finna do that, bro. You can't support no family like that. We're not doing it at all. And I didn't even raise y'all to be those type of workers. You guys are business owners. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And it's not a knock on people that work. That's cool. But you guys are entrepreneurs. So what you need to do is figure out what product it is that you can sell in order to take care of yourself and now, hopefully not, a baby. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I really hope you're sitting there, but I hope you're really getting what I'm trying to tell you, bruh.
Yeah, I'm picking up what you're putting down.
When is she supposed to find? Has she even purchased the test yet? Are you even dealing with? Are you dealing with a young lady as well?
Not like that,
bro. Listen, you got plenty of time for that, bro. Let's get focused on getting ahead, bro. How do you get ahead? You plan. You plan out your life. You can't have mishaps like this. You can't let yourself be overridden in the spur of the moment, bro. And, bro. Does your mom even know?
No, I don't think she knows.
Come on, man. Nah,
she don't know at all.
This is what we're going to do. Because I don't want to make no hasty decision and go and tell her that stuff ain't true. Here's the deal. Bro, moving forward, you guys have to think like adults. You have to think like young adults. You understand?
Yeah.
That means putting myself in the best possible position that I can. You understand?
Yeah.
If you're going to do that act, which is clearly an adult act, if you're going to do that, bro, you got to be protected. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
This is not one of those things where you just, oh, we was having fun. And no, that's another human being. That person is going to be in your life for the remainder of your life. You understand?
Yeah.
Which comes with a cost. Y'all young men, man, and you can really slow your, I'm not saying that, You've blown it and it's over. I'm not saying that. But what I'm saying is you can definitely slow down the progress of what was supposed to happen in your life with a baby. I need to meet this young lady. What are your plans with this young lady? Are you planning on being with this woman? Do you want to marry this woman? Do you want this woman?
Nah, I don't want to marry her at all. To be honest with you.
You don't want to marry her? I'm just trying to figure out if y'all listen to me when I talk to y'all, because this is not the first time having this conversation. I know it sounds like, oh, I'm just preaching. No, man. I'm giving you some real information that you can utilize to make your life better. I'm not trying to be preachy to you. I'm not. That's not what I'm trying to do. But you guys got to understand what's at stake, bro. Y'all got a lot to lose. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You meeting a woman, let's say y'all don't get along. And now you got a kid together. She's going to try to do what she can do to make your life miserable if y'all not getting along. And y'all young. What if she says, I'm going to put you on child support? You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You make decisions like that, having a baby with somebody that you plan on spending the rest of your life with. We're not just popping up random babies, bro. We're not doing that at all. We're not going to do that. Give me something, bro. Give me something. Give me something, man.
I didn't even think that was gonna...
Do you think we should tell mommy now, or should we wait?
No, I don't think you should tell her.
So wait, if the girl pregnant, we clearly got to tell her. You understand?
Yet,
Say what?
Not yet, though. Like, what if?
So if she is, who's going to tell? You going to tell mommy or how you want to do it?
We don't even know if she's fully pregnant.
I get that. But what I'm saying is, if that is the case, that's your news to deliver. You understand? And she's really going to be disappointed. And I'm being more diplomatic because I'm treating you like young men. She being a woman is going to lose it because I know what she expects. We've talked about what our expectations for you guys are. And having a baby at a young age was not it. Come on, man. I'm really lost for words, bro. I'm really lost for words. I'm really lost for words, bro. And you knew the whole time. And I'm not saying, look, I ain't telling you to go run and tell everything that your brother, I'm not telling you that. But I'm saying, like, hey, man, you should give him some guidance. Hey, you know, Dad always, told us to make sure we protect it. It's simple stuff, bro.
I didn't think it was going to get that serious, to be honest with you.
I know you never do. Bro, we never think it's going to get that serious because we're all having fun. Yeah. But that's just not a fun. That's a real ordeal you got yourself in once you're doing that. Once a woman is giving you herself and you giving yourself to a woman, you can reproduce. Reproduction means is a costly thing, man. You understand?
Yeah.
It's very costly. What state does she live in?
I don't even know, like Oklahoma?
She lives in Oklahoma.
Yeah.
And where did you meet this girl?
I don't even know, like, we probably went to You took us to this park and then I seen her up there, talked to her.
You know? But you see what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
You don't even know this girl. You don't know her. And then the fact that you guys are producing a child, possibly producing a child, you see how, you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You need to go and get that, she needs to be tested ASAP. Yeah. It shouldn't be any weight behind this at all. She should be tested and we need to find out exactly what's going on. So you know how to go about doing what you need to do. And getting a job at Home Depot, it's not going to cut it, bro. It's not. You need something that's going to sustain you. And now a possible baby. You need real money.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
It's going to take like $80,000 a year to raise a child. You understand? $80,000 a year to raise a child. That ain't no chump change. When you're talking about just rearing a child. Man, you got to make better decisions. Y'all got to make better decisions. And I blame myself because I'm like, man, am I not doing the right thing? Am I not? You know what I mean? Forcing this enough and having these conversations with y'all. We've had a couple of conversations like this, and I'm thinking I'm getting through to y'all, and then all of a sudden this. Come on, guys. It's a serious matter. You plan out your life to do X, Y, Z. Don't alter or veer off the pathway of what the plan is. I'm not going to keep going back. I don't want to harp on this until we get the real thing. But what's your feelings on it? If you were guessing, what would you say? You say pregnant or not? What would you say?
Man, I would say not pregnant, based on my advice.
I'm sure that's what you want. But once you
yours, hopefully.
Man, we can't do this. We're not doing this, bro. We're not gonna do this at all. We're not gonna do this at all.
What you mean we're not gonna do this?
We're not gonna make decisions like this. You understand?
It's already done.
I understand it's already done, but you're still living. You understand?
Yeah.
You got so much life to live. You don't repeatedly make this mistake over and over. You learn from this mistake and you realize, first of all, you pray that it's not true. You pray that she's not. And then if so, okay, cool. You see how I was a father to you guys. You know what it takes to be a father. Now you need some money. And I'm sure I'm going to be footing most of the stuff until things get going. I don't want to pay for no damn baby. You understand?
Yeah.
We done with that. Let's make better decisions, guys.